Hello friends, welcome on this video, Daniel is here from Tips to Fix. I know that you guys was waiting a lot for this video tutorial, how to grab for free, how to get it for free, Windows 10 extended period for 1 year more, okay? So if you don't want to upgrade to Windows 11, or maybe your computer does not support Windows 11 24H2 or 25H2 that we are waiting for to be released on stable version, now your computer is a little old, or you have a lot of work, you don't want to play around with Windows 11 or something like this, and then you desperately want extend support for your Windows 10 Home Edition or Pro Edition. As you already know, Microsoft decided to extend the support for Windows 10, guys, because they see that Windows 10 is super good, is super stable. If you are on Core 2 dual processor or the processor that does not support 24H2, you better stay on Windows 10. There are three options to get the extended support for free from Microsoft, and I will cover it right now in this video, guys, okay? Now, if you are on your Windows 10, what I'm going to do, I will go here on Settings, go to Security Updates, then you see here Windows 10 support ends in October 2025. Enroll in extended security updates to help keep your device secure. Now, enroll now. I was waiting a lot for this option here, to be on updated area, like it's here, guys. If you don't see this, wait some days more and you will see this option, enroll now. If you don't see this option, make sure to be in the latest version of Windows 10, okay? So do the updates, cumulative updates and everything, then you will wait some days more and you will see this option here, Windows 10 support ends in October 2025, enroll to extended security now. So what we are going to do to extend and to have this support, grab it for free, you have to give something, okay? Click this button, enroll now, and you will see this enroll extended update to get the enroll in extended security updates to stay protected. Now click next. Look, guys, you have to have a Microsoft account. This is the moment. You have to have a Microsoft account, guys, to extend the support. But why not? Why not? I mean, let's do it. Let's create one. If you don't have a Microsoft account, let's create one. And if you already have, use your Microsoft account. Let me create mine. Okay. Why not? This is full video tutorial. Okay. Click next. Put a password. You will get a code and verify your address. And now I have my Microsoft account. It's created. Okay. Now solve puzzle. Okay. Now we verify the email address. Now Microsoft account is created now, so please wait. Now we are in enroll process, guys, okay? So if you don't have Microsoft account, create it now. Look at this. You are eligible to enroll the extended security updates to no extra cost. As you already backed up your Windows settings, you are eligible to enroll in extended security updates to no extra cost. If you don't want it to backup, if you close this and go here on settings again, and you go to backup and secure settings, here it is. If you turn off backup, remember my apps, remember my preferences. If you turn off these backup settings, guys, you will see another option. Now, here, go again to enroll. If you go to updates again and click enroll, then you will see, let me check now, let me see what we are. If you don't want it to backup, look at this, guys. If you backup your PC in Microsoft account, so they will have everything, I mean, desktop and files and things, then you will get with no extra cost. So you see, it's a free, but not 100% free. You have to give something, maybe, I mean, your data, your files. So Microsoft want your computer to be backup on their servers. I don't know why is that, but this is how it is. Now, if you enable the backup my computer online in Microsoft servers, you will get it for free, as you already saw. If you have 1000 points, enroll with that. But if you don't have 1000 points, but you have $30 to expend and then peace of mind, pay that money, but you have to have Microsoft account. You can't do it without it. In my case, I will decide it with backup my computer, no problem, okay? So, you see it's free, but not 100% free because you have to backup your computer, okay? On Microsoft account. But, if you don't mind, and you don't have something to hide or something like this, just backup, enable that option to backup your computer or Microsoft account, and you will get with no extra cost. Redeem Microsoft Rewards point. You don't have enough points. So I don't have enough points, but if you have 1,000 points to redeem Microsoft Rewards, you can earn points through Bing, Microsoft Store, Xbox, and more. It's not that much. Maybe you who already have these 1,000 points, you will be eligible to use it. I don't have it, as you see, because I just opened up new Microsoft account with new email address, as you already saw me. And one-time purchase. If you don't want to back up your computer, get it for free, then pay. Pay $30. You can click next and bam, pay $30. That's it, done. You just bought 1 year support for your Microsoft account. Because you can get started at a new way to pay, and then you can get it. But in my case, I don't have to pay any money here, but I will cancel it and I will backup the PC. Let them backup. I will grab the license. I need the support for 1 year, guys. It's so easy, okay? Wait a second, we have to enable. Let's go back here. Go to backup and sync your settings. Now, click this. Now, don't worry, your password won't synchronize. Check for updates here. Go back here, enroll again. Here, enroll, next. All the other options are gone because we already backup my Windows. Okay, enroll in your device. Let's see, guys, you are enrolled in extended security updates through October 13, 2026. Yes, it's for free, guys. Grab it, why not? Grab it, guys, as soon as possible. Then you will decide to update to Windows 11, maybe not in October. Now you have 1 year to decide. If you don't want to do any backup or something, just done here. Let me go. Wait a second. Now I have the updates. And here it is. We are done with that. So as you see, guys, I have now 1 year more. And I extended my support for Windows 10. I was waiting for that option. Enroll now. Waiting and waiting. It took 2 months for me to get that option available to my computer. Now, guys, if you don't see it yet, you have to wait a little. You will see the option that I showed today. If you decide to go in Windows 11, but your computer does not support it, I did another video tutorial how to install, how to upgrade to Windows 11 in unsupported hardwares, unsupported computers. Go ahead and watch that video. And then let me know, guys, if you have any difficulties, any error, write me comments. Let me know for everything. So as you already know, don't forget to subscribe my channel. And don't forget that God loves you, guys. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.